Villanova wins it on the road 9-7 over Penn State, gets their second ranked victory of the year by beating the Nittany Lions on their home field. Mike Wolf alongside Greg Bice. And Greg, we saw this Villanova team start off strong, and they've shown that they've matured as a young group of offensively doing a phenomenal job getting those freshmen involved.
Yeah, they did a really nice job of syncing and meshing. We saw Austin Frederick had a huge day. He's as composed as freshman as I've seen. He looked great. Overall team effort, and how about John LoCascio?
John LoCascio was great defensively. We'll see him in a moment, but the highlights that we take a look at, Austin Frederick for this Villanova team, a hat trick in the first half, career day for him.
You saw just the composure, understanding the space, knowing what was going on around him at all times, a man up goal here, dropping his hands, a great finish. What was important for Austin Frederick today, when he had opportunities, he capitalized.
Frederick was able to capitalize. Look at that move, one of the best we saw today. And Frederick with the three goals got Villanova started. And then defensively, it was this Wildcat team causing problems all day for the Nittany Lions.
They did a nice job of being in the right positions, having their sticks up in the passing lane, getting the ball on the ground. And when they got the ball on the ground, they did a great job of getting it up, getting it to their offense, and taking care of it.
And how about LoCascio? Able to force the turnovers, pick up the ground balls, does it all for Villanova. They win it 9-7. Shots in favor of Penn State, but Villanova with the lead. Turnovers, 21 turnovers by the Nittany Lions.
21 turnovers, that's tough to overcome. Penn State wasn't able to do it today. They need to value the ball, take care of it in their upcoming games.
Three in a row for Villanova. That'll do it for us. For Greg Bice, I'm Mike Wolf saying so long. Villanova wins it 9-7 over Penn State.